top 10 hottest actresses in Hollywood. Number 10. Angelina Jolie. Appearing on many Most Beautiful Women lists, Angelina Jolie is one of the hottest actresses in Hollywood. Angelina Jolie is an Oscar-winning actress who has become popular by taking on the title role in Lara Croft's series of blockbuster movies. Off-screen, Jolie has become prominently involved in international charity projects, especially those involving refugees. Number 9. Emma Stone. Stone began acting as a child as a member of the Valley Youth Theater in Phoenix, Arizona, where she made her stage debut in a production of Kenneth Branagh's The Wind in the Willows. She appeared in many more productions through her early teens until at the age of 15. Stone was cast as a member of the TV series Drive and made her feature film debut in the comedy Superbad in 2007. Number 8. Charlize Theron. Charlize Theron is one of the Hollywood's hottest actresses and has excellent acting skills as well. She is a South African actress and model. She was born on August 7, 1975, but she looks young and gorgeous as ever. She became the first South African to win an Oscar for her film Monster. Her other notable movies include The Devil's Advocate, The Italian Job, and Mighty Joe Young. Number 7. Olivia Wilde. Actress and fashion model Olivia Jane Wilde is one of the hottest actresses in Hollywood. She has appeared in a number of television shows and commercial movies. She chose her last name Wilde from the famous author Oscar Wilde. She was a PETA's Sexiest Celebrity in 2010. Her most notable movies include The Change Up, In Time, and Tron Legacy. Number 6. Jessica Alba. Born in Pomona, California on April 28, 1981, Jessica Alba is one of the sexiest model and hottest actresses of television and film. She began her television and movie appearances at age 13 in Camp Nowhere and The Secret World of Alex Mack. She's often portrayed as a sex symbol. She's made the list of the hottest actresses of Hollywood of many prominent magazines. Her notable movies include Fantastic Four, Sin City, and The Machete. She also appeared in the TV show Dark Angel. Number 5. Scarlett Johansson. Actress, model, and singer, Scarlett Johansson was born in New York City to mother Melanie Sloan and father Karsten Johansson. Scarlett has a huge male fan base. She's only 27 years old and is considered to be one of the hottest actresses in Hollywood. Several magazines have included her in the list of the sexiest and the most hottest celebrities. She's been nominated for the Golden Globes 4 times now. Her most notable movies include The Avengers, The Prestige, Vicky Cristina Barcelona, and The Iron Man. Number 4. Megan Fox. Everyone knows Megan Fox. She began her acting career in 2001. She became a worldwide sensation at the time of the film The Transformers. She's 26 years old and is considered a sex symbol. She's one of the hottest Hollywood actresses. Her other notable movies include Jennifer's Body and Transformers 2. Number 3. Mila Kunis. The talented Mila Markovna Kunis was born in Chernivtsi, Ukraine, USSR, now independent Ukraine, to a Jewish family. The 29-year-old actress has been portrayed by many magazines and media as one of the hottest celebrities in Hollywood. Her most notable movies include Black Swan, Friends with Benefits, and Forgetting Sarah Marshall. Her career has been on a continuous rise, and she will be seen in several movies in 2012. Her hotness prompted a U.S. Marine Corps sergeant to ask her out on a date through YouTube, which she accepted. Number 2. Natalie Portman. The beautiful Natalie Portman is an actress and model with dual American and Israeli citizenship. She's one of the most beautiful women in the world. She won a 2011 Oscar for Best Actress for her movie Black Swan. Her star has been on a continuous rise. Her other notable movies include V for Vendetta, Thor, Closer, and No Strings Attached. She's been featured in a number of publication lists of Hollywood's hottest actresses. See Natalie's bald look. Number 1. Marion Cotillard. Marion Cotillard is at top of the list of hottest actresses in Hollywood. Marion Cotillard is a French actress who over the last few years has made it big in Hollywood. She's now famous worldwide and one of the most beautiful actresses of this generation. She starred in the movie Inception. Other movies like Midnight in Paris and Public Enemies were very well received. She was recently seen in the movie The Dark Knight Rises. Her film La Vie en Rose earned her an Oscar, which allowed her to make history as the first person to win an Oscar for a French film.